Yeah, there's the old air tank for the good old Great Dane. Here's the new one, just installed. Copper fittings, copper all out. Some brass in there.